as we see, the Geeta International Fest Mahotsav is at its peak here, and we have got some performers with us. Let us try to talk to one of the performers, Miss Bina, and know about their group. Ma'am, welcome to Wine International.
Thank you.
First of all, I'd like to know about your good self.
I'm Bina Mehta. I'm Sufi classical dancer. I merge five styles of classical dancing, which is Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Mohiniyattam, Odissi and Kathak. We are doing, today we did Krishnamayi performance with all my students, Tanushree Drivedi, Muskan Malhotra, Riddhi Vyas, then Namisha Gandhi, Deval Patel, and Dr. Mona Shukla, and Anarkali Patel. So they are all my students, and we perform in International Geeta Mahotsav, Krishnamayi. Krishnamayi is a combination of all the ladies who live their whole life for Krishna. So two mothers, Devaki and Yashoda ji, then Gopi, Radha ji, Rukmini ji.
Bina, as you are a professional dancer and you have got so many varieties to perform, here you are performing the Krishna Katha. So tell us about your faith first, about your faith regarding this Geeta Mahotsav.
Yeah, so we have so much faith because of that. Only we came from Gujarat, Ahmedabad, so far to Kurukshetra, because it was so excitement for all of us that we are going on Krishna's bhumi, Kurukshetra.
Apart from your professional dance and all that, what are the engagements you are actually in? Your personal engagements, you are doing a job or what?
Actually, I am in my family business. I am microbiologist.
Okay.
So we have a family business, so I am looking after that also. But my passion, whole time I am thinking about dance. And from my childhood, when I was 7 years old, from that I have started learning dancing. My father is a heart specialist, consultant physician. And I want to become a doctor, but while I was learning dancing, he can see that I involve myself 100% in dance. So he let me enjoy my art in my life, and today I'm enjoying my art because of my parents, my great gurus, Brunani Sarabhai, Acharyalu Guru, and Radha Menonji, and all my lovely daughters. They are not my students, they are my daughters. So we enjoy our art more than what we are performing. So only I am not Krishnamayi, all of them are Krishnamayi. So they involve themselves 100%. One of them is a lawyer, one of them is a doctor, one of them is a professional, one is a jewelry artist, one is a student, one is an interior designer. Even though they take time for practice, and we enjoy our art.
There's no doubt that you did a great performance there. You gave a great performance. But you mentioned in between your talks, you said microbiology. Microbiology and classical dance, what is the connection?
Because I am doctor's daughter, so I choose my line. Science.
Is it what you have studied or you wish to study?
No, I wish to study medicine. But because of some lace mark, I don't get admission in the same place where I was staying. So my father not let me go outside to study. So that's why I did microbiology.
So tell me about your professional dance. Obviously you are a good teacher, you are a good dancer, obviously you are a good teacher as well, and you have got so many lovely students here. Where did you start it from?
I was 7 years old and I started learning Bharatanatyam. Then I did a post-graduation in Bharatanatyam and start learning Kuchipudi, another classical dance form. Then I represented India in International Folk Dance Festival with 40 countries. And then I did so many innovations in classical dance. Like this is a Krishnamayi, we did Teri Diwani, then Madhurika. Madhurika is a Rajasthani ballet. So it's like a flow. I can.
So you have been getting an international recognition as a dancer as well. Where would you like to go ahead from here?
No, we have so many shows on our list. I perform at USA, UK, everywhere. But one of my recent production is Hindustan Meri Jaan with Shankar Madhavan ji. So it was on patriotic song. And we all enjoy that production so much. You can see on YouTube.
Yeah, definitely we'll be watching that on YouTube. And people would be watching you as well from our channel. We'll be meeting lovely participants and lovely performers here. Till then, we'll take you to some other guests and some other performance. Till then, it's bye-bye.